A novena to Our Lady of Mercy, Day 8. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. On the 8th day, I desire you to pray and meditate on peace. Dear children, the world cannot be saved without peace. Your hearts long for peace, and you need God's peace now in order to save you and to return you to God. You must always pray that you have the peace of God within your soul and within your heart first. Then pray that others may be able to have peace, also within your families, your friends, your nation, and the whole world. But you cannot pray for peace or give peace to others or be in a position to accept peace if you yourselves do not have peace first. Therefore, I desire you to pray for peace for yourselves first and then for others. And I desire you to know that God's peace is obtainable through love and mercy. You shall pray. O Mary, Our Lady, Mother of Mercy, I seek refuge within your most merciful Immaculate Heart. You are a refuge of all tranquility and peace. We seek refuge in your heart with the hopes that you will lead us to the peace of Jesus. God is the King of Peace. Jesus is the Prince of Peace. And you, my Mother, are the Queen of Peace and Mother of Mercy. Let this peace that you give through your heart and through Jesus first consume me and give to me strength in times of difficulty and pain. O Mother of Mercy, let God's peace that He gives through His most merciful heart, through the Holy Spirit, and through the Eucharist, be my sanctification and my life. O Mary, Our Lady, Mother of Mercy, with hope we call on Thee. Amen. O my Jesus, Prince of Peace, you are all deserving of praise, glory, and honor. I give to you my heart so filled with anger, frustration, and confusion in exchange for your peace. I pray, O Lord, that you will give me this peace that I may be able to present it to my family, my neighbors, my friends, this nation, and the world. O Lord, if you are willing, make me a vessel of your peace. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Our Lady of Mercy, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.